what I want to say is, through growing up, what I've discovered is that this world is a very vast, a very wonderful and beautiful one, and there are so many things to discover, but the most important journey I think all of us will go through is the journey in ourselves, to find our truth, to find who we are and what makes us happy. And in our culture, we are told that if we're beautiful, if we're skinny, if we're successful, famous, if we fit in, if everyone loves us, then we'll be happy. But that's not entirely true. Wonderful family, wonderful friends I had, but that didn't matter. I wanted the world to swallow me up.